So riding for the Auckland Rhinos, we have at gate two, Jake Turner. The number three bib and number four bib on gate four, Dylan Nguyen. Riding for the Moorpark Canterbury Comets, we have Andy Aldridge on gate one. We're in the number three bib and number four bib, Ryan Moss on gate three. So gate one, we have three Andy Aldridge. Gate two, we have three.
Custom hoist hire for the Rhinos, we have Jake Turner and Chopper Bagshaw. Thank you.
for the Auckland Rhinos. Well done, because we are Rhinos. Folks, well, we all came here to watch today the teams league. So that's a 1-1 for the teams. Canterbury Comets won last meeting down at their track. The Rhinos have won at this meeting at our track. Well done, boys. Well deserved win today. As I said, it was going to be close, and it was the whole way through. It was close all the way through. There wasn't many points.
Here they come, folks. The Auckland Rhinos coming down the track. The 1 win for Canterbury Comets. A couple of weeks ago, Rosebank. Now 1 win for the Auckland Rhinos, sponsored by Custom Roy's Tyre. So when you come around, folks, yell and scream, jump up and down, and do what you're meant to do to show your support. And thank you to everyone coming to watch today's meeting. It was a great meeting. Some bloody good close racing between these teams.
Volunteers that were here today helping to have this meeting be run as smoothly as it was.